Yo, right, let's mark that off. We are going all the way in the middle of bumfuck nowhere. Okie dokie then. Oh, there's a climbable dude down there and another cauldron. Do want to hit those things up. Well, okay, so where are we going from? Let's head to this campfire, grab a mount there, and then it should be pretty easy from that point. So where is the campfire? It's over there. If you take control of the giraffe rover, it shows you the map that it's covered. Yeah, I know. Kill the machines, alright. Don't need to tell me twice. Wait, machines? Oh, that's right, he did say there's a pack of ravagers. Okie dokie. Can I book this dude in the face? If you turn your face back at me, that would be nice. We got him. That dude's kind of alerted, but that's fine.
Low and quiet does it.
Oh dear. Nope, don't want you coming over here. Go that way, buddy. Fantastico. God damn it. But you know what? You can probably handle that. I'm just gonna watch. What the heck is that noise, dude? Fantastic. Now you're gonna beat up my... No! Horse cow buddy, no! Where... Oh, that's right. We can try and knock the gun off and use it. Where is the gun? Is it under it? I think it's under it. Can't tell which one's the... It's probably the one underneath it. Whoa! Actually, let's try that first. Damn. It wasn't even the right arrow, was it? But it kicked the crap out of it. Ah! Yep, probably that. And we can indeed grab it. Fantastic. I took a beating there. Gimme, gimme! Pick it up! Press the button! You know, if you just picked it up the first time around, we wouldn't have this problem. No! Oh, come on! Stop! Why are you gonna be a dick? Yeah! Unlimited power!
I wonder what made these machines attack.
You get,
warning.
You dick. Alright, give me my booty. Oh, goddammit, the thing happened where the screen went blank. 1 second, I can't see a bloody thing. Hey, we got a skill point. You just the one. Alright, we need three. Well, two more. Yoink. I said yoink. Thank you. Where's my dead cow? There you are. You won't go to waste, buddy. You won't go to waste. Where? Oh, that's right. It was all the. I suppose we'll go loot this other ravager. I think I killed it over here. Yep. What do we do now? Investigate the estate. Find the source of the shouting. All right, I will. Oh, there's a dead dude. Buddy, what happened, buddy? Human remains. Workshop key. We might need that.
Wonder what it unlocks.
Apparently the workshop. So what do you mean Assassin's Creed style? I'm confused. Could you loot stuff in Assassin's Creed when you were on a horse? I really don't remember. I played a lot of Assassin's Creed. Yoink. I'm gonna rob the estate whilst I'm here. That cool? Okay, good. I can hear you, don't worry. I'm just robbing your estate. You're not the priority right now. Yeah, I hear you. Alright, calm down, goddamn. Yes.
In here!
Yeah, I know. Shout more and I won't let you out.
Oh, thank you. I didn't really believe anyone was coming for me. I think everyone else is dead.
So what happened?
Tell me what happened when the machines attacked. There were screams. I came running. The Ravager ripped through the guards like dolls. My father pushed me into the larder. I heard him kill a watcher. Then, blasts from the Ravager's cannon.
I used that cannon. It was pretty fun.
Silence. I tried opening the door, but he'd locked me in.
She is quite pretty. I'm glad I saved her now.
And I'll never be able to thank him.
Nope, he dead as hell. You're surprised they haven't made underground fire pits with the robots. You know, that would be really cool. Just even if it's very basic that you could maybe just bet on a robot. Which one you think's gonna win? Maybe bet some metal shards or whatever the currency is. That'd be cool. Just something like that. Where did the machines come from?
Do you have any idea where the machines came from? Or why they attacked so suddenly? We've been seeing more and more machines around here every year. That's why my father hired more guards. But they've never attacked like this before. I have no idea what caused it.
No one seems to know where his machines just pop up from. I'll look around,
Stay
maybe.
Here. I'm gonna have a look around.
I will. I need to take a moment with my father.
Now, if I rob you whilst I'm looking around, you're gonna have to accept that. Corn! Look at the corn. It's huge. I love the way we can just, like, press her head into whatever the hell we're looking at. Oh, that's way more amusing to me than it probably should be. I'm sure no one else finds that funny, but to me, that is hilarious. And frankly, that's what counts. All right, you stay there. Keep an eye on you. Can I... Wasn't there a staircase? Yes? Can I open this? No. What the hell am I looking at, then? Investigate the estate. Maybe it's outside? Could be outside. We did get a workshop key. Well, then again, we haven't used the key because we used our spear to open that door. Let's have a look at the map. Yeah, it's a big-ass area. My assumption is it's outside, whatever we're looking for. Ah, something over there.
I need to get in there and look at that thing.
Okie dokie. Another dead dude. Did I loot that guy? No, there's dead guys everywhere. Why did only one of them have something? What happened to you, bunny? God damn. Well, it was a bit of a massacre. Get inside and look at that. Unknown device emitting... Wait, what'd they say? Are you not gonna tell me what it said the second time around? No? Emitting something. I need to get in there and look at it. Oh, we can climb in. I think. Really? That looked... I mean, it was open, wasn't it? It's definitely open. So where do I climb up then? That could be just the way we get out, but probably not. How do I climb into you? Some weird metronome in there. Yo, what the hell? Do they really want me to do this? Then they can't, surely. I was gonna say, can I climb up this? Run along the roof, and then jump over there. It kind of looks like it might work, and yet this log does not want to seem to support my weight. I'm kind of cheesing it. I don't think this was intended, but... Or maybe it is? I don't know. There's another open window there. Can I grab onto any of this? No. Okay, what? Whoa, there's a door here! Oh, man, and there's me overthinking the hell out of it. I think it was pretty cool, though, right? If I could get in the way I did it, but no, it's just a locked door at the side. That's way less interesting than what I was doing. Where's this device? Yeah? Emitting unidentified signal... frequency signal.
That device is sending out a signal. Could be what attracted the machines.
Quite possibly. So it was a setup.
Okay, that should cut the signal. Someone put this here to call on the machines.
Exactly.
And kill everyone on the estate.
Turn. Alright, we gotta go back to the chick we just saved. What's the betting it's her? And she just wanted the inheritance or something like that. That's my guess. Hello. Did you do it?
I found a lure. I think someone might have put it here deliberately to draw in the machines. Did your father have enemies?
Or a will?
Rainaman. My brother. First there was gambling, then stealing, then extortion. He swore vengeance when my father kicked
him. I was close then.
It was Rainaman who begged me to come. He needed the machines cleared out to claim the property.
We can't let him. That murderous snake.
Can't let me do what, sister? Claim my inheritance?
Man, he's quick.
We shared a crash. Murderer. Have you no honor?
What's a crash?
I guess not. But I will have this estate. When you meet father in the next life, tell him I'm enjoying his money. As for you, this little device will summon more machines. A lot easier than killing you myself, don't you?
I was about to say, is this gonna backfire on him? I had a feeling. Let's just hold the device that attracts the machines. What a moron. Oh god, Glenhawks. Oh, yep. That's right, we have two arrows. Let's try and actually remember to do that. Damn, I just messed that dude up. Let's try and tie him down. Tie me Glenhawk down, sport. Tie me Glenhawk down, all together now. Tie me Glenhawk down, sport. Tie me Glenhawk. Oh, come on, I was gonna do a crit. You've ruined everything. Whoop! Okay, let's use our good arrows. I don't know which ones are the best. Let's use these and double up. One day I'll remember to do it. Oh, damn. You got messed up. Yeah, I know you're unconscious. Fall down, buddy, fall down. What? Oh, there you go. Oh, damn, he's dead anyway. Yoink. I said yoink. Alright. Oh, you're up there? Apparently knows I'm here. Just gotta make yourself an easy target. Oh, that's right. Wait, no. Double up on the arrows. There you go. We need to remember to do that. Oh! Forgot that there were three of you. I'm a bad shot as well. Ow! So much ice. So much ice. Whoa! Okay then. Ooh, I have a great idea. Watch this. Watch this. You put the thing down. Thank you. I knew it. Oh, that was great. Did that really not stun you? Oh, you dick. You dick. Oh, come on. Ah, one will do. Screw it. Get him in that sack. Oh, we got it. Hey, yeah. Critical of justice. Well, you know, just don't do the critical. Whatever, I'll just ride him. There you go. Where's the other one? It's like right above me. Yep. Hey, buddy. I got you, bitch. Woo. Woo. Yeah, get tied down, son. Get tied down.
There.
There we go. And then... double up on this bad boy. And shoot in the face. Fantastic. Alright. Where'd the other Glenhawk go? Did I ever loot him? No, I don't think I did. Or her, it. Probably doesn't have a gender. I don't know if they breed. Who knows, man? The triple shot ability. There's a triple shot ability! Hang on. There is! Wow. The triple shot ability one-shots some robots. Damn, we need to get that. There's a lot of cool abilities we need to get. We need more skill points. Higher. Just let me bury up for a second. It's bothering my OCD. There we go.
I'm glad there are good people like you in the world. It helps to make up for scum like my brother. My father.
Can we kill your brother now?
Generous in his gratitude.
Or is he already dead?
I'd like to continue. Take this.
We should probably make sure.
I hope it will help you in your travels.
I mean, I know he got mauled by the Glinthawk, but is he actually dead? Can we loot him? The sun has come up, well done. Where did his body land? I wonder if we can loot it. Was this him? I think this was him. No, that's a god. I don't know where he landed. Let's just assume he's dead. Alright, let's have a look-see here. Sure, why not? Alright, so... we may have finished all of the side quests in Meridian bloody finally. Let's travel back. Nope. Travel back to Meridian, and we'll have a look. Little buddy, you got a free sample.
What did you want to discuss?
You're an outlander, which is good. But a Nora, which might be bad. Do you fear the ruins of the old ones like many in your tribe?
It comes with a free frozen yogurt, which I call Frogurt.
Then you may have come across what I seek. In your travels, have you found strange vessels emblazoned with symbols of the old ones?
You're talking about the cups?
They consist of a hollow cylinder with a crescent handle affixed at both ends.
You're talking about coffee cups.
If you bring me these vessels
mugs.
In sets of four, I will gladly trade what I have for them.
Cool, but I don't think I have four of them. Ritual vessels?
What sort of ritual were these vessels made for?
I'm convinced they were used in conjunction with each other in sets. Some people believe they were used for tea ceremonies.
Oh no, I knew it was a pun.
Others think they held sacred essences and oils for worship. But I believe they were used for the solemn custom of shaving one's beard. One for water, one for lotion, and so on. Each fluid in its special vessel, majestically applied to the face at each stage of the rite. It must have been breathtaking.
Breathtaking.
But which vessel was used for which? I have to know. I have to continue my research.
Are you sure people didn't just drink out of them?
Drink? Out of such finely crafted earthenware? Don't be ridiculous.
Tell me about you, weirdo.
So you're interested in the old ones?
More than interested. I study every ancient artifact I can get my hands on. But years of study have made me too comfortable at my desk. I can't even bear the sun, if the truth be known. I don't know how I'll manage to take a partner. My family presses me for an heir.
Don't look at me.
Oh, no, no, yeah, no, thanks. No, I'm not looking. In fact, my father already has someone he wants me to wed. She doesn't interest me. I wish I had a brother to carry this burden. I would rather be left to my precious little vessels.
I bet you would, champ. Yeah, exactly. They're not for shaving. That's what the three seashells are for. He doesn't even know how to use the three seashells. Let's trade. I don't have any coffee cups, or if I do, I've got like one, but let me have a look.
Yes, yes. Trade quickly. I have work to do.
So we can trade... Bloody hell, yes. Four ancient vessels for one very rare reward box, 2, 1, and 3. Okay, so there's probably, by that logic, precisely 12 of them in the game. Oh, I have one by the looks of things. So yeah, I've got an ancient vessel, Jomei, or whatever that says. Cool. Special items. We can buy maps. Let's buy some maps. They seem to be relatively cheap. We need the fatty meat for that. We only have one. Luckily, we have just enough. Alright, can I sell you any crap? We should probably do that. Let's just get rid of some of this green stuff. We're never going to use it. Screw it. Screw it. Looks good to me. Sure, let's get rid of the stealth as well. Okay. Actually, maybe we should keep that because it's for outfits, but I don't think it matters. And do I have any... any things that just sell for shards? I still have these damn fast travel packs. Let's not sell our unlimited one. That seems like a bad idea. Alright, looks good to me. Screw it. Farewell.
I will leave you to the hunt. Be sure to delve into the ruins. Yes. You look.
Oh, I already had those maps? Oh, lame. Why did they let you buy them again? Doesn't make any damn sense. Whoa, the map is full of crap now. God damn, I mean, I guess it kind of already was. Let's go to... what is that? Oh, that's the estate we were at. We need a campfire. I guess that one's kind of close. Sure, let's get a mount there and then head to the long neck, grab the long neck, get in the thing. Sure, that seems good to me. We'll go with that. So he's on the other side of that, which means we probably have to jump off of that to get onto him. So, how do we get up there? Because let's just preemptively assume that's where we need to be. Can I put a marker up there? Actually, he's a fair ways away from it, but that still probably is where we need to go. Because it's probably quite a big cliff, is my guess. Yeah, it's pretty big. How do I get up there? I don't really know. Oh, hang on. Oh, this handhold's right here. And there was me looking for a path. If only. Yeah, I would imagine this is how we get on the long neck. Climb down you. There you go. Pretend you're Lara Croft, you're a lady. It's close enough, right? It's close enough. Climb. Unlike the Assassin's Creed climbing, you can't just hold the button. You have to press the jump button continuously. Otherwise, she's just like, nah. I'm gonna take a break. What is that? Is that a Glint Hawk? I believe so, yes. Another one over there. Yep. When in Rome.
Turning back.
Get dunked on, good friend. Get dunked on. Here. Can I tie you down? Damn it, you move. Whoa! Hey, smack him with the spear! We'll never get another chance. Beautiful. What? It says you're unconscious! How are you flipping? What are you doing? What the... this thing is going ham! Alright, we beat him. Oh man, there's a lot of Glint Hawks around here. Like a lot. Ooh, a satellite dish. Boop. Yep, we're in Glint Hawk City.
Must be a from time.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That was a terrible shot. Okay. Double up on the arrows. Kinda wish you hadn't fallen behind the rock, but whatever. Where's your sack, buddy? Where's your sack? Show me that beautiful sack. He's kinda... Yeah, being a little shy there, aren't you? Yeah! I'm gonna get away! Equip the bow. Why aren't you equipping the bow? Thank you. Yep, good dunker. You're alive. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What the hell? Stand still. No. Oh, okay. That was just a long death animation. Oh, its booty fell off the side. Can I get it in the second hit? I mean, maybe. Oh, we can get that one. Yes. Yeah. Damn. Where'd the other one go? That's right above me. Somewhere, yep. Aha! Could it be that I'm becoming a better shot? Probably not. Yeah! 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 Okay, we beat Glinthawk City. So now, about that tunic. Give me the loot! What the hell? Don't fight me! Is this ancient debris? It is indeed. Okay! Man, you're still really far away, aren't you? Oh, wow. Probably that cliff. You bastard. Can I Benzo off of here, then? Oh, yes, I totally can. Sweet. Well, we lost our mount, but whatever. Whee! Have I played any of the Gothic series? No. Do I own any of them? It's a good question. I don't know. I don't think I do. I think I came very close to buying the series at one point, and then I just never did it, because I have too many bloody games to play. And as you've seen, for example right now, I tend to play games that are bloody long. So, yes. I'm gonna craft some stuff, we're running a little low. Eh, that's good. Alright. Obviously, I want to mount one of these dudes. Give him a little tricksy. So we can, that's probably gonna attract the other guy.
Attract
everybody, wow. Don't see me! Do 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 do! Do 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 do! And now we bucket the hell out of here. Oh, he's right there. Well, this would be the cliff then. Oh, we didn't need the mountain at all. We can go up here. Well, it's been fun, buddy. Good luck. They're probably all going to attack you because you're on my side now. I can make it! I can make it! There's a perfect place right here! I made it. I'm the greatest.
Made it.
I'm the greatest. I'm the absolute greatest. You proud of me? You should be proud of me. Please don't shoot me off of here, weird bird thing. That was pretty cool. We didn't have to wait at all. Nope. Got the thing. Yep. Go, 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 go. Finally sort of getting used to the platforming now that I'm not just falling off for no bloody reason. Get overridden, son! Yeah. Take time, Aloy, we got all day. All stinking day. It's pretty cool that you actually see the map on its head.
Okay.
And away we go! I wanted to go the other way, but whatever. Whoop! Alright, we should be really close to the cauldron. If the map loads. Well, we can kind of see it anyway. Actually, there's a campfire right next to us. Yep, let's go get this campfire. Don't run me over. I'm assuming they can absolutely trample the crap out of you. What's happening with this thing? Why don't I just get quest rewards? I don't know. There's a sawtooth over there. It's very beaten up, and I don't know why. I say we go kill it. It's half dead anyway. Let's use these, and then double up and shoot it on the undercarriage. Oh good, it turned around, just in time. Wow! I just destroyed that thing's armor. Oh. Where you at, buddy? Oh, you're over there. Okay, let's scan it for a second here. Let me get on the underside. Ah, I rolled too early. Alright, we should definitely... Oh god, if we, you know, stop missing. So there's puppy down. Go away. Okay. Okay. I want to get the underside of you. Don't find me. That was the wrong button. That might get it. Not really. Damn. Oh man, just beat that thing's ass. So nearly dead. Knee slide of justice. Alright.
Gotcha now.
Tie you down. Some electrical wire out. BEA, beautiful. Get credits, son. Alright. Give me that booty. We got a stealth weave. That's pretty good, actually. It was blue. Here's a quest to hack all of the giraffe robots. Oh. Well, surely I should get the quest reward after I've done all of them, then. Or maybe you get it per one or something. I don't know. I think we got a box from that. Which is a little weird. Oh, I guess we didn't. Because it's a little weird. Like, who would give us the box? Just in the middle of nowhere. But we didn't, so never mind. I was about to, you know, be like, immersion ruined! Immersion ruined! Oh, hello. I'm so tempted to see if this can trample me. I kind of cowered it out at the last second. But I would imagine they can. Look at this area, man. It's so pretty. Machine sight discovered stalker. Aren't stalkers the things that can turn invisible? I'm pretty sure we saw one for a quest, and it was invisible most of the time. If so, little terrifying. Wow, why do I have 9 out of 50? I need wood for that? Am I really out of wood? I'm out of wood. Okay, we need to pick up wood when we see it. Is there any wood here? Nope, there's a dead watcher. Probably died to a stalker. This reminds me of what I kept running into in Skyrim, where you want to get to somewhere and there's just a giant bloody mountain in the way, and you're trying to figure out how to get around it. So you're just like, how do I navigate this? What is that? Is that a stalker? That's a stalker. Okay, don't disappear into thin air this time. I really want to see if I can override you. I mean, I'm pretty sure I can, but I wonder if you're mountable. Doubt it. Man, you heard me from there? Really?
Can't override them yet.
Oh, I can't override them yet. Well, good news. Well, not good news, but useful news. What? Where did that corruption come from? Does stalkers shoot corruption? What is this? Oh, it's a mine. It's not corruption. I see you over there, buddy. Ah! Alright, we got him. Okay. Ah, the mines! Do the critical! What are you doing? Oh, never mind then. It's too late now. Ooh, that dealt with. And get the critical. This thing is quite tanky. Just throwing that one out there. Do you have any decent guns on you? Whoa! Where'd he go? There it is. You know what? Stop. Bad sword. Damn. Okay, do you have any guns on you that I can shoot off, maybe? Probably. Let me get that thing that launches the mines. I don't know. It's quite bloody fast. Ah! It hit me from there? Fair enough. Whereas I had that much range. Damn. Well, I took 3 components off of it. Oh, there's another mine. God damn it. God damn it. I hear another one. Okay. Can you stop laying mines? You're dead now. Those goddamn echo shells. Alright, what do you have? Luminous braiding. I think that's pretty valuable. Alright, looks like we're getting there. We still got a long way to go around this bloody cliff. Hey! Cauldron discovered. Cauldron XI. It's 11, isn't it? Alright, we got Cauldron 11. It's weird that it's called Cauldron 11 since there are 5 of them, and the first one was called Sigma. Oh, there's just a bandit camp protecting the Cauldron. Naturally.
The killers. What are they doing here?
I don't know.
Away
bloody
from
good
home,
question.
Far from the fight, and for what? A heap of brack.
So we know we can blow those up with fire arrows, so let's do that. I'm not here. Wasn't me.
Still sniffing around.
Well, they would be, wouldn't they? I just blew up a bloody barrel right next to one of them.
Oh, nearly got me.
It wasn't me, lads. Was it? It's not. No. Jason is not sniping you people. He's not doing it. Okay, where are the rest of them? What is that? Unidentified signal. Oh, okay. This dude there. I thought there were way more than that. Am I tripping? I swear I saw way more. Okay, there's a couple. Ah, there's the leader. Yeah, the heavy, whatever. Three dudes. Right. We've got them all marked. Supply crate. Okay. Oh, oh, oh. Fantastico. Man, that didn't do much to you at all, did it? I guess you are the heavy. But you can see me from here? How? Oh, that dodge! That was incredible! That was incredible, that dodge! Steady, I can't really see where your face is. Can't actually tell what I'm looking at. Nope, I can't tell what I'm looking at. Let's just fire and hope for the best. Nope, we're not hitting this man at all. Where are you? We need to be closer. I can't see that far. Ah, there you are. That's the heavy. Well, may as well pop him in the face. Actually, hang on. Let's double up. That's not the right button. Well, it is the right button, but you need to have the bow draw.
The search is on.
The search is on. And then he runs away. You dick. That's right. Bring that beautiful head over here. No, I'm just going to be behind the wall. Gotcha, bitch. Okay. And there's our heavy. Can I lure you over there? And then we blow the barrel up on him. Are you gonna go over there? Yeah, you go.
Shadow willing, they're gone.
No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Go over there.
Huh?
Yes, that's right. That's right. Keep coming this way. Now come this way.
What the?
What the? Oh, he's walking around. You suck.
What the blazes was
that? Ah, screw this nonsense. Here I come to save the day. Right, let's not get meleeed, because we know they smack you with a gun, and it hurts like hell. Wow! They just shoot you with a gun, which also hurts like hell. If only this wasn't always the last guy that we killed. We could have mowed them all down with this. Yep, that ain't pretty sweet. One day we should try and target the, I guess the next camp or whatever, we should try and target the... Ooh, we got a key. The leader, the heavy, whatever, first, just so we can mow the rest of them down with a gun. I mean, it's not going to work very stealthily, because you can't stealth kill him. At least not yet. Got another key? What's with all the keys, man? Maybe we need them to get in the cauldron? Do you have a key? You do. Maybe they're all the same key. That's also possible. Might be one of situations where you can just get it from multiple sources, and it doesn't really matter. I don't know. Alright, well anyway, it looks like we finally made our way to the cauldron. Took a while, but we got there. Oh, can't forget about you. You also got green things. It's gonna be the key, isn't it? No, it's not! I'm a liar. Fine, be like that. Make me a liar. So where's this entrance? Where even are we? Yeah, we're right on top of the cauldron. Is it around here? Probably not. Another key. The weird that it's kind of up on the hill, if so, but... hang on. Oh. See, I saw this door, and it just didn't occur to me that this would be the entrance, but... I guess it is.
Easy, easy.
Any more dudes in here? Yep, I had a feeling. Are they looking at me? You looking at me,
Every
buddy?
Every time I think we've picked the place clean, they open up a new chamber. By the sun, I'm sick of this place.
Well, you don't have to be sick of it for much longer, because you dead, buddy! You dead! There you go. Be sick of it in the afterlife, you son of a bitch. You know, let's heal. It's bugging me. There you go. Wait, what's the point of me going up here? I can't. They've invisible walled me. There's no point. What is that? Supply crate. Oh, okay. There's probably more dudes in here, at least at the entrance. Well, then again, I don't see anyone.
This was a cauldron once. But the wild got in. And now the enemy, too.
In that case, they are in here, then. Yep. Ooh, hello. Can I get this guy from here? Oh, didn't mean to do that. Yes, I can. Steady.
Where's that shot?
Man, it's really hard to shoot. At least for me, it's really hard to shoot dudes without the slow motion. Because you don't have really bullet drop. I mean, it's not a bullet, but you know what I'm saying. You don't really have gravity on the arrows. So you don't have to account for that. But at the same time, it doesn't seem to be hit scan. And hit scan essentially means as long as you pull the trigger on their head, it's going to hit them in the head, even if they move. As long as they hadn't moved when you pulled the trigger, if you know what I'm saying. It's not hit scan, so if they're moving along, you do seem to have to sort of judge the distance or the travel time more than the distance, really. For example, if I don't slow down time here, you'll see.
Heard something.
Let's make him move. Well, okay. I need you to move so I can prove a point here. You know what? Go that way. Fine. Chase the rock. There you go. Chase the rock. Okay, so. You see, it just kind of phases right through their head. I don't know what's up with that. That looked like it was on target to me, and it just seemed to go right through him. So, without the slow motion, it seems really hard to actually line up a shot on someone who's moving. Yeah, it's projectile-based, but it just seems really funky. It's a play crate. All the way down there? I don't think that's a good idea, at least not right now. Ahoy, matey. What is that? Is that a reflection from something? Maybe? I don't know. Pretty cool looking area. Then again, aren't all the cauldrons. Whoop! Is that my arrow? Oh, that's a rock. Oh, that's right, I did throw a rock. Dun 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 snake! Alright, so now we should be able to get the supply crate. Where was it? Is this deep water? Hey, it was over here. Okay. I doubt the fall would have killed me from there, but I didn't really want to risk it. Because who knows when they last saved it. What did we get there? We've got a machine core. I think that's just for selling. So it's just for money. Yeah, it's projectile-based. That's what I'm saying. But it just seems strangely unreliable. Like, if you watched what happened there, it just seemed to go right through his head. I don't know. Maybe I'm just bad. That's entirely possible. I am awful at aiming with the controller now.
Must have been a cave-in. A big one.
A cool looking area. Alright, let's mark as many of these bastards as we can. Doesn't seem to be too many of them. Well, there's a few, actually. Alright. Are we alone up here? I think so. Let's get this booty. Okay. I wish we could get a better scope. I mean, it has decent range. But it could be better. I just kind of mean, you know, not range, but visible range. For me. That was, I mean, it worked. See, like, how did that go through his head? There you go. Oh, hi. I wonder. I suppose you want to walk next to that barrel, do you, buddy? Hey, we're level 29. Well, you do. You moron! Boop. Yep, you definitely don't get crit damage from headshots when using fire arrows. But we did set the man on fire. So there's that as a bonus. See, that went right through his head! I don't know what's up with that. Drives me nuts, man. Like, unless I'm in slow motion, it just seems to phase through them half the time. How do I... here we go. I was like, how do I get down? Whoa! Alright! Press the button, but don't do it! Whoa, it's a lot of loaded dudes.
You need more sun.
Don't mind me, gentlemen. Just murdering you all and looting everything around here that isn't nailed down. There's a cluster of three dudes over there. It's really hard to mark multiple people together. It tends to just unmark the first one. What is that? Oh, just the containers, okay. It's probably a supply crate, yep. Are we alone down here? I think so. I'm not going to loot everything, because it's just going to take forever. Is there a red guy over there? Why were you red? Oh, God damn it, stop unmarking the man! Ah! So frustrating! Mark the dude in the mech! Oh, my lord. Thank you. Alright. Need more of you. Okay, stay there. Stay. That was the worst shot I've ever done in my life.
No.
That still got me, Liam. What the heck? Is that a mortar? This guy's coming. This guy's coming. Hey! You suck. There's a lot of guys! There's another one over there, apparently. Alright. Is that a heavy? Actually, we should see if there is a heavy and go try and grab him. Like I mentioned. Oh, God. There's a track? Oh, that's right. You can highlight dude's tracks. I keep forgetting about that. I probably should use that more than I do, but eh. I don't know. I'm bad at aiming. I just don't get it. Sometimes I swear I'm shooting the dude in the face and they're like, nah. Steady. Steady. See, slow-mo, it works pretty much every time. I don't know what the difference is. Yeah, I don't know. I guess I'm just bad. But it seems a little funky to me. When it decides to hit or not. Unless, again, you're using the slow motion. That seems way more reliable. Oh, you have a gun, don't you? Are you heavy? Oh, you're a Punisher. Oh, I can't silent strike you, though. Can I get your gun? No. Well, that's disappointing. Yeah, we got some glass. That's just like an awesome gun. Yeah, sure. Exactly the same. Just as much fun. I hope you were the last two, because, don't know where the rest of them are, if so. There we go. Fantastic. Gimme, gimme. Let's go get this other dude, and hopefully he's the last guy, like I said. I just alerted a man next to me. He's not the last guy. I think we can sneak him. There we go. Ooh, we've got a medicinal bush and everything. Sweet. Oh, you're right there.
Got a body over here.
No, you don't. You got a rock over there. Exactly. Oh, come on. I hate that. That's another thing that, just a little thing that really bugs me. Half the time, the sneak attack will pop up for a split second and it will disappear again. So you end up just giving them a regular hit and then they get alerted. How did that miss? You suck. Alright, just wait for our bow to recharge, because God knows without the focus, I cannot hit people from a distance in this game. Okay. Stop moving. You're gonna make this very difficult for me. You dick! Freaking finally, good God. Give me that wood. We need the sweet, sweet wood. Okay, you get to the cauldron yet, Jason? I'm in it now. It's full of bandits for some reason. But welcome back. What is this? I don't know. I imagine there's probably a deeper inner section of the cauldron, which is more along the lines of the other two that we fought. Not really fought, but found. But maybe this is it. I don't know. This is more just like a bandit camp in a cauldron, which is a little strange. It's not as cool as the other two so far, but we'll see. We'll see. I don't think I'm making a controversial statement by saying the regular human enemies are nowhere near as fun to fight as the machines. I think that's probably pretty universal, the way people feel about that. I don't dislike it, though. The stealth is fun enough. I would rather be fighting machines, though. What the hell? Ooh. Can actually see the cauldron map. I didn't realize that. That's cool. That must have been where we came in. Holy crap. So we're gonna go that way. Can I put a marker down? I can. That's actually surprisingly handy. I should loot all these dudes, I know. But let's be honest here. I don't want to do it, you don't want to see it, so I'm just going to grab what I can along the way and screw looting every single man. that that I'm looking at? I can't see if that's... I mean, it's some kind of machine. I can't see if that's... a machine we've already ran into, or if it's just part of the cauldron itself. I don't know. I don't know. How many skill points do we have now? 3. Oh, sweet Jesus. Okay, so. Here's the question. Do we want triple shot, which is probably pretty bloody handy? Do we want to be able to call them out anywhere? I'm going to say just for convenience, let's go with call them out anywhere. Probably should get triple shot next time. We got double shot at least in the meantime. And let's be honest, I forget to use it half the time anyway. The heck is this glowing? Ooh, I don't know why it's glowing, but it looks cool. Yeah, that looks like where we're supposed to be going. I don't think we came in there. Because I don't think it was a ramp. We had to rappel down. Yeah, this is definitely new. Okay. Wow, that was the worst knee slide ever. Investigate the cauldron. Get to the cauldron core. Fantastic. Are we supposed to be going down here? No, that's probably death. It's probably death. Unless... yep, nope, this is not where we came from, was it? Dude, my stairs direction is so bad. I don't think it was. I guess we'll see. Yep, no, not where we came from. Okay, good. We're making progress. Making movies, making songs, and farting around the world. Can you get out of the water, lady? Out there. This is not the time for a bath. I mean, I'm sure you're covered in crap after all of the running around and knee sliding in the dirt and fighting machines that we've done, but
probably
still.
Needed the wash.
We got more pressing issues. She just said I needed a wash. Alright, I take it all back. Apparently you did need a wash. I think I've gone the right way. Yes, yeah, looks good to me. Where are all the dudes? Oh, there you go. Back in Bandit City. Is that the heart? There's the heart. Wasn't it? Oh, this one's just guarded by men instead of a machine by the looks of things. I'm going to see if it's going to be really risky and I might die, but I'm going to try and take out the heavy and just get the gun.
Don't get too close to that thing. That's an order.
But I suspect this is the worst idea I've ever had. So, let's use some logic here. Take out our good arrows and beat the crap out of him. Perfect. Alright, grab the gun and just go ham. Go ham. No! Pick up the gun, pick up the gun. Deathbringer! Unlimited power! Can I hit you? There you go. One for you. Let's not waste all the ammo. Let's try and be a little conservative. Fantastic. No. Lame. Wow, was that all of them? Yeah, that was easy. Why don't we just do that all the time? Okay, well, I think that was it. It's pretty sweet. Gimme, gimme. Gimme, gimme. Alright. Didn't we need to do something? We had to activate. This looks like the... no, yeah, no. We can just override the core. That's what I was thinking. So this should give us the ability to override a bunch more machines, I think. Weird that we didn't have to fight a machine for this. It was just a bunch of bandits. I guess that was the theme they were going with.
That's
with this.
It. More machines I can override.
Sweet! Oh god, I hear dudes. Where's my gun? Where's my gun? Where's my gun? Where's my gun? Okie dokie. Excuse me. Okay. Oh, there they are. Evening, gents. Oh no! Okay, there's another one there. That's fine, we can get another gun from him. Must make sure he dies, though. Kind of annoying that you, by default, draw one arrow. I kind of wish it was the other way around, where you had to specifically request or, you know, press a button so that you use one arrow instead of two. That would make more sense to me, because I can't see many situations in which you would want to use one arrow, basically. There we go. I was thinking this was a little easy, and now it makes sense.
She's unleashed machines.
I have. You sure about that? Whoa. Okay, you remember what I was saying about the frame rate? Yeah, this is the first time actually I've seen the frame rate somewhat shove. Yeah, I didn't do that. Whoa! Huh. Woo! Why did I do that? I could just override him. We should probably not have beaten him up before doing that. Oh, he's gonna be dead as hell. Oh, I'm gonna die. Quickly! Okay, I don't know how we got away with that, but we did. Yeah, frame rate's kind of going to hell now. This is the first time I've seen this. I mean, there's a lot going on, granted, but still. There's another gun over there. Excuse me. Pick up the gun, pick up the gun, pick up the gun. Hey, buddy. Freaking done. Fantastico. Hey! You leave my robot alone. Unlimited power! I think I just beat up my... Oh, he walked right in front. You are the worst. Ow! Where are the enemies at, man? Oh, God. Whoa! Yeah, get him! Oh, that guy's dead. Wow, how did they all die? Did he do the shockwave thing? We have to loot this area after this. I don't know if I can be bothered. Look how much crap there is. Look how much crap. Sneak attacking. Whoa, never mind then. Not necessary. Not necessary. I think we won. Thank you for your service. Much obliged. Yep, I'd say we did it. God damn, can you put the gun down? Thank you. Wow, that was a lag fest. Look how much crap there is. I'm not surprised it lagged. Jesus, man. That was insane. Holy God, that was a lot of booty. Okay, I think we got, if not everything, certainly mostly everything. There's some green stuff laying around, but I think it's just keys. Let's grab you as well. Alright, so here's the question. How does one leave? I don't know. Probably up where they came in, is my guess. Did I loot you? No, I didn't. Alright. And there's another man. There's a man here. Are you a man? No, you're healing stuff. Probably should still take it. Yep, there's a dude here as well. Good God. Good God. Should get that armor. It was OP. Yeah, I heard about that. I don't know how to do it, though. Right, so, again, my assumption is we leave this way. Because I think this is where all the dudes ran in, so it would make sense this sort of leads to the surface. What is that? You've probably just got a key, but we'll check. Oh, it's glass, okay. Don't know how valuable the glass is or what it's really for, but we got a bunch of it. Yep, this is totally the way out. Did it pop up, by the way, saying what we could override? Because I don't think it did. Maybe we have to leave the cauldron first or something? I imagine stalkers might be one of them. Oh, maybe we can do thunderous. Whoa! Whoa. Okay, not what I expected. Chair kind of sunk. Oh, there's a cultist right there. Whoa, what the hell? Oh, speaking of stalkers! Apparently there's some around here somewhere. What the heck is that? What is that? How did you die? Are these mines laid by stalkers? I guess they are. Can I detonate them? Let's give it a try, shall we? Okay. I'm assuming that worked. See, I think they triggered one of them and then died to it.
Okay, Aloy, now what?
Oh! Was not ready for that. Was not ready for that. Let's see if we can electrify him and then override him. Or, you know, you can run away. Like a dick. I see you up there, buddy. Don't think I don't see you, because I totally see you. Steady.
Makes this a little easier.
Whoa! Just trying to get the weapons off of him. You jumped over it? It's like he knows. It's like he knows. I want to see if I can override you. Don't make this more difficult than it needs to be. Ooh. How are you not? I was gonna say. Can I? Apparently not. Okay. Then you die, my friend. Then you die. Son of one of these bad boys. Oof. Oh, thank you. Whoa, that's lava. And you just fell in there. You dick. Glad he fell in there rather than me, though, because I did not know there was lava there. I had no idea. Metal vessels is probably what we knocked off the dude. Okay. Sure, let's trigger this one as well. That is very cool. Don't know exactly what that means or what it does, but it's very cool. Any more booty around here? The heck is that? What happened there? That was weird looking. Where are we even going? I have no idea. I thought, oh, we're going now. Doesn't look like it. Looks like we're still in the cauldron. I'm okay with that. Means we're probably going to get a more interesting part than just a bunch of bandits. But we'll see. So hang on. Ooh, need to be careful of that. Did I come in here? Did I come in this door? Because it looks like it's got an override thing in it. It does. I don't think I came in this door. I think there was a signal flare you triggered which made the robot rush in. Oh, maybe. Is this new? There's a cultist down there. Let's murder him. I missed him, apparently. I don't know where he is. Okay, so this section seems to be new. And yet, it looked to me like we could go over here. Unless it's just... Yeah, this is probably just death. Yeah, that makes a lot more sense. How cool is that, dude? I don't know what I'm looking at. Is that a face? Looks somewhat like a face on that thing. Wow, what's going on? Well, that's awesome looking. Okay, well, that explains that then. I was like, oh, we can totally go over there. Well, no, that would kill us. So, yeah, you might be right. Might have been a signal flare to alert them that you're around. Where's the door that I just opened? Again, my sense of direction, it is bad. It was down here, wasn't it? Yep, it was directly underneath me. Let's heal up. Damn. How awesome looking is that? Oh, you know what that is? That's a dead tool neck. Maybe not dead, but certainly looks it. But yeah, it's like in the ground. Okie dokie. Cool. Is there any more dudes? Why are they on their hands and knees? Are they trying to be sneaky? Ah, they might be hiding because there's another one of those flare things there. They might be hiding from stalkers. Whoa, didn't mean to do that. Hey buddy, what you doing in the bush?
Please, don't let it see me.
Oh, that's not what you have to worry about, my friend. That is not what you have to worry about. Yoink. Who's the other dude? Oh, he's over there. Whee! Don't see me, don't see me. Come on. There you go. I heard something. Where did that fire come from? That wasn't there before, was it? Okay, can we see it with this vision? Because there's clearly one in here somewhere. Isn't the cultist over there? What was that? Another supply crate, okay. Not trying to kill me? Not our main concern then. Sure, let's head over to that guy, I suppose.
Goodbye, quiet approach.
Ah, it's there. Alright, we tagged it. Let's try and drill it with this. It's running off. No! Buddy, where'd you go? Buddy. Hello. Whoa. Oh, I see you. Whoa!
Stay down!
As long as we can knock off whatever the hell it's using to, to drop those mines everywhere, it should make our lives a lot easier. Let's tie it down. That did not hit you. I don't know how. Well, man, you hit quite hard. Okay. Okay. We bloody did it. Whew. Looks like main quest material. Yeah, it's pretty damn good, considering this is all optional. I like the cauldrons so far, they're pretty damn good. Alright, there's that guy over there. He's like, oh, something's happening, yeah! I killed that damn stalker whilst you were just sitting in a bush, you pansy. Oh, there's more of those flare thingies on the ground. Hey, buddy. What you doing? We have a shotgun thing, don't we, that we never use. We should probably try it on some of the tougher enemies. Sure, let's use a rock. There you go. Go that way. Go get it. Go get the rock. Go get it. Go get that rock. You're not getting the rock, are you? Fine. There you go. How was that the head? That was his back. Alright, I'll take it. Ah! Whoa! Ho ho! Is there two of them? Did I just see another one on the left? I swear I... Oh, yeah. That hit. I did see two. Shit. That's really bad. Ooh, hang on. Get the override. Oh, I can't override them. That's right. Ooh, if only we could. Okay, time to set up traps. I mean, that works, sure. You just gotta stand on it. I'll take it. Trap over there. Alright, let's get our good arrows out. Double them up. That was a good shot. I like that. We took a component off as well. Ooh, is he a bit? Ah! Yeah, no, I don't think so, buddy. You are not a stalker, or are you? Hang on. What are you?
I felt that.
That is a stalker, okay. He walked into the trap. Suck it. And that is why we had it there. No. You don't get to get away. Come back here, buddy. Come back here. There you go. Alright. Oh, the flare. Okay, let's use this. Double up the arrows. Take some components off. And then... Okay, clobber. Is that the last guy? It might be, I don't know. There's someone alerted over there. What is that? There's another cultist man. Where was the stalker... the other body? Oh, here we go. Yoink. Yeah, projectiles do seem to curve... as well, which is something that's kind of difficult for me to get used to. What's he doing up there? I have no idea. Hey buddy, what you doing? Are you heavy? You see, you are heavy. God damn it, I could have used that gun. Yep, can't use the... Oh god, stop it. God damn, man. You see why they call them heavies? They hurt like hell. Excuse me, leaving. I have an idea.
Night comes.
You're coming behind that pillar. What? How did that miss him? Don't understand. Beautiful. Really could have used that gun earlier. Not gonna lie, didn't know you were there. Okay, put the gun down for a second. Put it down. Put it down. Don't get overzealous. I don't need those. Well, that's fine. Oh my god, where did his body go? It fell through! God damn it. God damn it, man. You make this very hard for me to loot your booty. Am I out of healing berries? I am. Ooh, that's bad news. Alright. Potion time it is. Where are we going to now? Probably this way. Probably don't need that.
I'd have to ditch something.
That's right, we don't need those. Climb the pillar to leave. Oh, there we go. It's right there. Whee! Yeah, you can't sneak critical the heavy guys. There is a perk for that, I think. I may be wrong. Can I not? I guess I can't. I think they've broken it. Something keeps popping up, though. Oh, it's just the ledge. Okay. Well, I suppose we're going this way. Whoop!
Alright,
I think we've... I think we've almost made it. Except not quite. What is going on over here? Scrapper, ooh, damn! We should probably stay out of this brawl for a second. Ooh, hang on. No. Yay! Damn! Okay, we destroyed a lot of dudes with that. Let's take these arrows out, double up. That's just a thug. Don't see me, buddy. Don't see me. Can I get that thing off your jaw? And preferably the wall, never mind. Wow, I took everything off with that. Yay. Scrapping booty. Alright, whoever's shooting me, just how about you stop? How about you stop? I wish I had a grenade launcher right now. Let's do something that we never do. Inventory weapons, where's my shotgun thing? This thing, let's put it... sure, there. Let's equip this bad boy. We have electric shots. Ooh. Let's use shock bolts. Yeah, the other ones are probably better. For humans.
Now.
It's okay. Chews up ammo really quick. Hit! Hit! Fantastic. There's another guy above me. Oh, he's like way above me. Okay. Damn. This is a long cauldron. Yeah. Yeah, we are still in it. I think we're almost out. It's probably just this last section here. There's a lot of men in this cauldron. A lot of men.
I see ya.
See you too, buddy. Yeah, also I see you stand next to one of those barrels, you moron. Don't mind me, just gotta loot you as well. Ooh, we got a potion. Very handy.
That's right. Oh, God. No one here.
So much to loot. So much to loot. Okay. Okay. Okay, I can't get through there. Yeah. Alright. I think there's like one more dude above me. Break it, finally. Ah! Didn't mean a knee slide, but I'll take it. Where'd he go? Oh, there's still a couple more. Holy crap. No! Hey, we got it. Not gonna lie, didn't know he was there. Did not know he was there. Just kinda try and look out for the ancient vessels and whatnot. Whatever they're called in here. Do I really not need shock wire? Speaking of which, let's get rid of this gun. It's kinda crap. Not a huge fan of that weapon. Where's my tripcaster? Yes, there we go. Yes, yes. We probably get a purple one. See, it keeps saying I don't need shock wire. Or is it something else? Or shock trap. Well, hang on, what the hell is a shock trap? Is that the launcher? No, I don't think so. What is a shock trap? What's that for? I'm confused. Is that just a weapon we don't have yet? Maybe? What is a shock trap? I have no idea. Because it's not the same as a shock wire. Do I still have this gun equipped? I do, that's weird, even though it's not on the weapon wheel. Okay. Okay, so we know that, yeah, I was gonna say, we know there's more guys here.
We might have trouble.
Come this way, yeah, come this way. Go over there. Beautiful. Oh, I don't want to alert your body as well.
So they look
fine. Oh, good, once again, it's like, nah, not gonna give you that crit. Screw you, video game. I didn't kill your friend, it was not me. No! Yeah, yeah. Okay. Bloody hard to line up, but we did it. Yay, more booty. We almost out? God damn.
I think I see sunlight.
I see sunlight. I think we've made it. Holy balls. Longest cauldron of water.
Well, so much for their salvage operation. They meddled with something they couldn't control. Like they did.
Jesus. What the hell is going on down here? Ah! Do you mind? I was trying to get a view of what was going. You bastard. Nope, you're gonna die now. You are gonna die. Turn around. Turn around! Realize I'm getting frozen here. What is this nonsense? Oh, perfect. Yes! Okay. Ooh. Oh god! What is going on right now, man? Gentlemen, please. Oh, you have a heavy weapon. I'm gonna need that. Like, I'm actually gonna need that. I know you don't realize this, but I need it. Thank you. I never did fell. Holy crap. Oh god. How am I not hitting you? Okay, who is shooting me? It's him!
Die!
How can you see me from there? Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Oh, I'm stuck on the robot. Oh, you're heavy. Oh, you're heavy. Oh, God, you're heavy. That's bad news, Bess.
I will teach you to bleed.
I'll teach you to bleed. I don't think so, buddy. Good lord. No, I don't want the gun. Every time you with the gun. I want the charms and the boxes and oh my lord. Look how many heavy guns there are. I think pretty much everyone out here was a heavy. That was crazy. If only you could keep the heavy weapons. Yeah, I mean, it'd be OP as hell. I understand why they don't let you do it. It's just cool that you can get them at all, really. Man, I keep getting stuck on all of these robots. There's just death everywhere. Put the bloody gun down. Thank you. Okay. The electric tripwire bow, Jason, I believe. Oh. Wait, you said there's a specific bow to use the traps, like the electrical trap? Well, it doesn't make sense. Why would it come from a bow? I don't know, I just assume we don't have the upgrade or whatever is required. Whatever the shock traps are, because again, they're different to shock tripwires. I don't know. I assume they're more like mines, but the shock you maybe? It beats the hell out of me. Alright, well anyway, we did the cauldron. Was the same along. I think next time we're finally ready to carry on with the main quest. So let's make sure that's marked off. It seems to be yes. Hello everyone, how's it going? Thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, you can support me by either leaving a like or you could head over to my Patreon at patreon.com/MrAndersonLP if you want to chuck me some spare cash. That will help out a great deal. And speaking of which, these are the following people that have this month been in the $10 plus tier. So, thank you very much to Don Lobo, Oreo Yo-Yo, Billy Nying, Dr. Pepper Penguin, Nuria H, Source of Success, Hitbox, Bebop56210, Mike Huber, Waffleball, Olari Tower, Pedro Marquez, Rasmus, Cryonix, Nixizaita, and KP Shadow Squirrel. Again, thank you to all of those, and thank you to everyone in the lower tiers as well. The $5 plus tier people should be on the screen right now, unless I messed that up horribly. And also thank you to everyone, no matter what you donate, it helps out more than you know. Again, thank you, and good night!